In 1979, a man named Vasily Arkhipov prevented a nuclear war between the United States and the Soviet Union. During the Cuban Missile Crisis, he was the only one on board a Soviet submarine who refused to launch a nuclear torpedo. If he had given the order, it would have started a full-scale nuclear war.